We're all thinking about opening day. And I remember as a kid, I was still in high school. I used to work for the Indians when they were at the Municipal Stadium, the Andy Frain Ticket Services. And I'll never forget, the only game that my dad ever let me go to during school time was the opening day game.